Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus. Excuse me. Throat's a little froggy. Still feeling a little under the weather. So we're going to try Lazarus yet again. Lazarus is our golden goose that we cannot get to lay an egg. So we're going to try it again. I will show you the seed this time. I promise. 3061YJH3. That is a J, right? Toxic shock. Okay. Feels like I'm walking on sunshine. Well, I don't know why I thought I was invincible coming into that room, but whatever. That's a net zero for us. You know, net zero, the old internet browser from 1999. Is it net zero or is it Netscape? What's net zero then? I don't remember. Do any of you remember what net zero is? Was it an internet provider? I have a bomb. I'm gonna use the bomb. I'm gonna be really upset if there's a tinted rock. There's probably gonna be a tinted rock on this floor. I didn't think that through. It was just a brown chest. Chances are, it was gonna be crap. And it was. I mean, at least now we know what a pill is, but overall, it was crap. Is that gonna reach all the way? No, it's not. So there's no point in me picking away at that. Toxic shock going to be as helpful as it possibly. God damn it. Oh, you pushed it in there, you doofus. All right. There's a tinted rock. And plenty of reasons for me to want a bomb. I'm gonna go ahead and kill myself. There we go. Look at that damage increase. Look at that range increase. Look at that everything increase. This is gonna help us out. Toxic shock is a pretty good item to have in general, because it'll help us clear rooms a lot quicker. It's gonna give us much more speed, it's gonna give us much more flexibility when it comes down to getting to the hush. Because it's gonna allow us to clear things that quickly. I mean, that was a pretty quick fight. And this is going to be a pretty quick fight too, considering what we have running at us. Now here we have to be a little more careful because we have the one heart now. But we are always bleeding, which is very helpful because of things like that. And we get shot speed up, tears up. Things are looking good for our friend Lazarus. Curse of the Maze. Alright, here's hoping I get a bomb. Here's really hoping I get a bomb. That's key. That's also good, but I have this two of spades, so I don't really need you all that much. No, I'm saying. I would have liked for that to be a bomb. I don't mean to be pushy. I don't mean to demand things of you when clearly you're not capable of handing them over. This is the worst. This is a terrible item. Rerolls rocks. Alright. Just filter into my death. Please. Oh, jeez. That one came after me. Oh, that's right. Toxic Shock also gives me a little bit of a splash damage on my tears, too. Which is also very helpful. Do I want to come in here? I don't have bombs. I hope I find bombs soon. Oh, jeez. That was a little scary. We got a key back. If we find another key, then suddenly our two of spades is going to be very, 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 efficient for us. Oh, jeez. Well, there's that efficiency. I would very much like a bomb, though. I'm a little nervous. I'm actually very nervous. There's our efficiency increasing yet again. Two of spades will double our keys. Which I'm sure I don't need to tell you the importance of. There is yet another tinted rock. I have enough keys and enough money to where if I do find the shop... You know what, let's just say when I find the shop... I will be able to open it up, see what we got. And this is exactly what I was hoping for. At least one bomb. And I could still also probably get a bomb in here. It's worth fighting. But unfortunately, no bomb. So here's the age-old question. Which tinted rock do we do? You know what? We don't. We do this. And then we have Gemini. And it turns out that this was our best solution. Because if we survive this... If we survive this, we have bombs. We have a good amount of bombs. Look at that. We have four bombs now. Which means we could do whatever we want. I have a feeling... Actually, I don't know who comes after this. Is it Monstro? It's Dingle. Dingle's the one that scares me the most, I think. Oh, jeez. You know what? Let's go ahead and use one bomb on him. Make our lives a little bit easier. Stress out a little bit less. We get a power of the devil. Let's go ahead and use this key. This key doubler. And now, I'm feeling pretty good. Oh, now I'm feeling even better. And I believe we have a secret room right here. Nice, nice, nice.
Infested?
Excuse me. I don't remember where that other tinted rock is, but I really want to find it. Here it is. And there is a spirit heart. That is fantastic. Let's just go ahead and use this. Clear that out pretty quickly. I guess we roll the dice. We lost a little bit of damage. We gained tears up. This was... Actually, we're slow now. The speed is a little bit worrisome. Actually, we lost a lot of damage, it looks like. We're gonna buy this guppy item. Yeah, we lost a pretty significant amount of damage. That's not good. Luckily, Toxic Shock is still helpful. I don't like these. Just pick this off from range, and everything will be A-okay. I don't have Isaac's heart to worry about, so... All's good in the neighborhood. That was real nice. That was super nice. Unfortunately, it seems like Toxic Shock wants to do damage based on how much damage I do. I mean, that makes sense. Unfortunately, I don't do damage right now. Experimental treatment always seems to go bad for me. Our deal with the devil chances are pretty much non-existent in this. on this floor, so I shouldn't even stress it right now. All right, let's not get hit. If you got, I don't remember which episode it was, but I'm sure if you watched it, you remember me getting hit by this room. This is a room you don't get hit by. Ooh, two more keys. We have all the keys in the world. Bombs? Nice. We still only have one red heart. Oh god. Okay. We still only have the one red heart. And even though our damage is significantly lower than it was on the previous floor, I'd have to say I'm feeling pretty alright. We still need to find the item room on this floor. We have a double deal chance, possibly on the next floor, depending on how kind this item room and the next floor in general is to us. We could still find a tinted rock with a small rock in it. We could still find a shop with something really good inside of it as well. Alright, we need to push all this crap out of the way. Get out of here. Get out of here. Another bomb? That's fantastic. I'm mostly just really, really glad that, that this room is a nightmare. Oh my god. Good god. Of course the one that I run into is the champion. So now I don't have my buffer anymore. That sucks. Need more tinted rocks, need more tinted rocks. There's a golden key that I absolutely didn't need. Oh god, okay. All right, there's our shop. Hopefully hopefully there's a blue heart in it, a soul heart, there we go. Shot speed's really slow. Which I guess makes sense for something called Lazy Worm. Jar of Flies. This is actually good. And then I guess I'll buy this red card here. Two of Spades. If you say so, game. If you say so. I'm just gonna go ahead and use it. There's our item room. That's fantastic. Bumbo. Alright. Bumbo want coin, Bumbo gonna get coin. You know, Edmund McMillan is making a game called Legend of Bumbo. From what I've seen of it, it looks like a turn-based ooh, tinted rock that I missed. It's kind of like hiding in the shadow there. It looked like it's a turn-based RPG of some sort. Oh, jeez. I could have ran all the way through this if I was a little more savvy about that room. That room always makes me nervous. Ah, don't run into that. Alright, this will cap out at 20 coins. Oh, jeez. And for my trouble, I get yet another key. Because, of course I do. I have one bomb. So, here's what I do. I can open all of these, because why not? What'd you give me? Get out of jail free card? Seriously? Seriously, it's the thing you give me? Give me get out of jail free. Gosh. I'm gonna take that nickel, Bumbo. I know you want coin. I know in some cases you need coin. This is horrifying. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. You're the one that does spiders. Why you gotta be that one? At least I'm bleeding everywhere. It's a weird thing to say. But it's true. At least I'm bleeding everywhere. That's more helpful than it sounds. Also, I should have been using my flies. Also, I'm just now realizing that I don't really have the ability to get to hush. Well, maybe I do. But we're only in Flooded Caves 2. We're moving very slowly because we lost a significant chunk of our damage with that experimental treatment. I can see forever. That's great. We get all the secret rooms in the world now. I don't have bombs, so I can't get to you. I have one bomb, so I still can't get to him. No, all in all, this is a pretty okay run. We've got a good amount of defensiveness here. Hey. Alright, Bumbo, you need to come over here. God, Bumbo. No! Alright. My new goal is to get 15 money, because I want that plus one equals one forever. Humbling Bundle? Such a good item, especially when you're short on any one thing. Plus, I think it's also going to help Bumbo grow. Bumbo grow. Grow Bumbo. Let's use our flies. Toxic Shock plus Jar of Flies is pretty good combo. What do we got? Two of clubs. That's pretty good. If I do manage to get Guppy in this run, it's going to be pretty fantastic. Alright, alright, alright. Caves 2. Let's go ahead and go in. We'll go ahead and fight Chubb. I ain't afraid of no Chubb. I am slightly afraid, though, of... Ugh. I needed that money. I'm slightly afraid of his worms, though. Except he's not doing worms. He's doing whatever these are. I don't know what these are going to spit out. Kind of worries me. That's three of those. That's four of those. Okay, maybe just three. Chubb, you got enough HP, man? What a pain. Alright. DPS up. Book of Sin. Well, we traded a red heart for a black heart. Unfortunately, that doesn't get us into... What? Oh. Unfortunately, that doesn't get us into, what am I trying to say? Another thing that's important. The boss trap room. Come on! Get away from the shroom! Alright, Bumbo. This gets us into the boss trap room. We just gotta be careful not to accidentally pick up any red hearts. Oh, I need more money. I want the battery as well. Battery's good. I'm glad I went back in there. I didn't realize I left that behind. Man. What a good thing to pick up. And it's actually really good that I didn't pick it up earlier. Oh my god. Really? Soy milk? Really?
Two of clubs.
Freaking soy milk. I have no words for that, other than freaking soy milk. Freaking soy milk. If I were to get Guppy, it would be incredible. Like, soy milk Guppy, I think I would do it just to see how ridiculous it might be. But just like, as a normal thing, I don't know if it's worth. That always scares the crap out of me, man. Humbling bundle paying out as it does. Well, he's just gonna go over there and get what he wants. I have no chance. There's no way over there for me. Alright, Bumbo. Can you reach down there, man? Yeah! Good for you. I don't think there's any way for me to get 15 cents. That's 4 bombs. That's good. There is a way for me to get 15 cents. It's gonna be a little bit grindy. Give me that cash. This is not worth my time. Yeah. I would love the battery. But it's really, really not worth, Actually, will Open Sesame open the hush fight for me? I think it will. Oh no, I should have picked up soy milk. Nah, I shouldn't have picked up soy milk. It's fine. Although if we get something really cool, I'm gonna be pretty sad. Cause like, I had the opportunity for a really cool synergy. And then I screwed it up by not picking up soy milk. That would make me really sad. But you know what? If I did have soy milk, this room would be even more of a nightmare than it currently is. My damage is just so low. Bumbo's being very unhelpful. Luckily, it's easy enough to manipulate these dudes into going in the direction I want. It's just, oh my god, it's so slow. My damage sucks! Yeah, I'm actually really glad I didn't pick up soy milk. I'll take that, Bumbo. You're gonna have plenty of opportunities to grow here in the future, I promise you. Get in that poop. Get in those spikes. That's mine, Bumbo. What is this? Bad trip! Great. That's actually, thankfully, out of the way now. Oh. Nope. Single fly killing those dudes is pretty nice. But now we're out of flies. We're gonna get plenty of flies from this room, actually. This guy just poops out so many poops. Makes it easy on me. Look at that. Look at how many flies we have now. And we have a challenge room. That's actually absolutely not worth our time. I could probably get out of jail free it, but it's not worth the effort. It's not worth the trouble. Kill that dude. Please be damage upgrade. That's a health upgrade. Which I guess isn't so bad. I guess. I hate how there's two heart items. Oh wait, nope. I thought because it didn't look like its sprite, it was the other heart item. So, here's my regret. Here's all of my regret. There's me taking damage already. There's a bullet going right past me. Ugh. Man. No, Bumbo. That's mine. We still have a chance for Guppy, so we're gonna go ahead and do this. Unfortunately, this is definitely going to be... Can you, like, just stop doing that? Where did that money come from? God, stop! Pony. We get flight, but I'd rather have my flies. Guppy, no. Not Guppy. Not Guppy. We're guppy-less. Well, I can run over spikes now. I don't have to worry about that anyway. We still have crap for damage. We have Isaac's heart, which is going to make us lose hearts. But we can do this now. We can come in here and fight greed, because why not? Alright. See, now that I probably don't want the money anymore, I can almost guarantee you what's gonna happen here. Steam sale's gonna drop. Nope, no steam sale. Just a lot of cash for Bumbo. That's exactly what I wanted. You gonna take that or what? There. Too bad that doesn't work for me. Alright, we're gonna keep exploring this floor. I'm gonna try and find the secret room as well. That's not it. Where am I? Item room? I was looking at the map, not where I was. Stop it! secret room below us? Maybe. Alright, we're at this room again. What does this even do? Yara.
Two of clubs.
I'll take the Yara. For now. I want to go back and get that get out of jail free card, because I think that will turn into something fantastic. I think that'll let me go into places where I won't be able to. otherwise because I'm too slow. Also, I can totally get into this curse room, which is pretty great. All right, Bumbo. Go for it. Really? Oh, jeez. Red hearts, cool. If I had bum friend, that would be nice. Oh, this room's crap. Luckily, I didn't have to spend a heart to get in there, so it's not so bad. This has not been a very... Ooh, what is this? The hermit? Alright, we found a black market. This is actually a pretty crap black market. The red flame actually is pretty good here. So I think I will take that. Let's spend our flies first. Then I'm gonna go back up. I'm gonna yarrow that room. The hermit's pretty useless to us, and frankly, so are these other keys, but whatever. Might as well open this up. Might as well bomb that. I should have yared this room. Whatever. We're gonna come back in here by spending a bomb. Gonna get our get out of jail free card. And there was nothing in the shop. It was a greed fight. Since I have plenty of bombs, I'm gonna go ahead and bomb things that might give me black hearts. Maybe not that. Maybe this? Is that a good spot? That was a good spot. That was not a good bomb. What about this? Give me my black hearts, eh? Come on. I know you got it in ya. Depths 2. The Empress. This is not going well for me. These things are refusing to drop parts. But you know what? You can't win them all, right? Seriously? There's one black heart. The High Priestess. Alright, we're gonna go into this boss trap room. What do we got? Nope. Nope. Not doing that. You can say it's useful as much as you want. I ain't doing it. There's a tinted rock, though. I will do that. There's Guppy. We got Guppy. And we have plenty of keys to deal with all of the locked chests that we're about to get. Alright, Guppy makes this so much easier to handle. We got the dream. That was fantastic. I can afford to give you stuff. Maybe. You gonna pay out? I mean, that's not ideal, but you know what? That's 10 keys. And you gave me garbage. Cursed eye. Are you serious, dude? You give me one more piece of crap? I'm gonna bomb the crap out of you. Bomb bag, you know what? You've bought yourself another round. You keep buying yourself rounds. Look at you. Look at you paying up. Devil room. And since we have Humbling Bundle, this is gonna make things a little interesting, I think. No! The devil. Wheel of Fortune. Infested. I'll take the bombs. I'm gonna have to take some keys. Eventually, at least. Oh, he took a key from me. Alright, Bumbo's gonna be giving me presents. If I can get a red bum too, that'd be pretty great. And if I could get a red bum and then a money bum, like, how awesome would that be? I'd have the bum trifecta and I could have the super bum. How often do you get to see a super bum? Not often. A bomb bum and red bum? Actually, how many bums do I need? Ooh, a Yera. If I could Yera a bunch of keys, Yera a steam sale. This isn't a bad idea, actually.
Yera.
What is this? The Hanged Man. What is this? Power pill. Gonna get this get out of jail free card back. Is that Continuum? No, I forgot what that does. Tinted Rock. Wait, that's the wrong word. Not Tinted Rock. Secret Room. How did I get those things confused? Mask of Infamy, okay. I actually need that. There are a lot of possible places for the second secret room, so I'm not going to waste my bombs. Also, this could be our main secret room, and it is. I'm gonna take that. Got presents, Bumbo? Bumbo, you're gonna have to pick that up. Oh god. Bumbo, I love you, man, but you gotta not do that to me. That guy pooped to protect himself. More bombs. Keys, please, Bumbo? Power pill. That's not keys. That's keys. See what happens when you cooperate, Bumbo? You get a little bit of cash. Bloody Lust. One makes you larger. Actually, that's really good. This is the one. Isaac's heart is the one item where I'm okay with getting one makes you larger. I guess we can hit this a few times. Alright, I'm done. Troll buff! Alright, Bumbo, you need to hurry up. And drop the things I can't use. I don't appreciate that. I know you know that I don't appreciate that. And I know you're doing it on purpose. I don't remember what the infinity loop does. What the? I'm not sure what happened. I don't know why that foot didn't come down at the beginning. I don't think the infinite Polaroid invincibility is going to help me considering I have Isaac's heart, but you know what? Going to the chest is a good thing anyway, so whatever. Let's go down. If I do get to Delirium, actually if I get to Hush, I'm probably going to die, because Isaac's heart, man. I could just block a lot of bullets, but at the same time, it's just like horrifying. Frankly, I'm surprised I didn't take damage there. Also, I need to keep a better eye out for tinted rocks on this floor. I have to actually actively look for them here instead of just accidentally seeing them like I normally do. The left hand... do I take it? I take it. I take it because it can give me flies, which will help me speed things up, and because it can give me soul hearts, and possibly extra lives. Even though I already have Guppy, it's still just going to prove useful in giving me blue hearts. That's not good. Did I just make those hearts clip through the wall? Clip through the rocks? Possible secret room? No. It wasn't possible anyway. Blue hearts. Nope. No! I hate these things so much. There. Come at me. These things avoid you if you're out of their way. Makes it difficult to make them hurt. Hey, Bumbo. I'd like to give you this money. God. Alright, Bumbo doesn't care. Bumbo doesn't care at all. Oh, jeez. Soul hearts? No. Power pill. One makes you larger. Makes you larger. Yeah, for these melee enemies, being big is unhelpful. Oh my god. Oh, there's a Crampo. Thank you, Bumbo. A lump of coal. I might as well. You know? That one red heart is not going to be helpful to me at all. So I might as well just get rid of it, right? How did our damage get so high? I don't remember picking up any damage items. Guppy doesn't increase your damage, right? Neither does one makes you larger. Or does it? Good god, that's... I think I have every Guppy item now. Actually, I think I'm better off with the red fire. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm better off with the red fire. Ah, jeez. Ah, jeez, we have 10 lives. And these aren't the lives that let you retry inside a room. They'll kick you out of the room and then make you retry from outside. So if we die, we're gonna end up with 10 lives of regret, of pain, of torture. We're gonna end up in a sort of purgatory. And it's going to be horrifying and horrible and bad and all sorts of other words that I don't like. We're not really getting a lot of keys for our key bum, which bums me out. I guess, you know, having all these red chests doesn't help. Thanks, Bumbo. Was that you? You know what? Let's get rid of the left hand, actually. I want more opportunity for more keys. And that left hand is definitely not helping us. Take it, Bumbo. Red hearts? I don't need those. If I had your red bum friend, I would totally be happy to take those. But you know what? As it is right now, you're just being completely unhelpful. I need you to work harder. Bring me the keys that I know you have. I need that. Sorry, key bum friend. But I really need those more than you do. I promise you. I need those more than you do, key bum friend. I promise you. Although, I think at this point, it's worth exploring everything. Oh, jeez. Frickin'. I say it's worth exploring everything, then I immediately hurt myself. Can't hurt myself on that. This is good. Tapeworm. Whoops. It's like infinite range, basically. Hoping for some keys. Ooh, and there's a curse room up here, too. Tinted rock. Gotta find tinted rock. That was a waste. That's me wishing that I hadn't. Even though I did. Although it's not too bad. Definitely worse things could have happened. Look at that. I mean, we cleared that out pretty easily anyway. We didn't even get anything for it. I bring pestilence. All right. I guess that's cool. And an arcade. Red hearts. Are you serious? Ugh, give me keys. Are you serious? Whatever. I'm blowing you up. Still no keys. Bumbo, grab it. Grab it. Take it. Give me something good. Well, that came a little too late into this room, into this floor. This is a really long run. We're at 48 minutes. And we're not even at delirium yet. Hush. So, let's... Well, that sucks. That just sucks. And didn't work. You know, I thought that it would. Seems I thought wrong. Bad trip. That was a bad room. It was not a fun room. And what sucks about this floor is I can't see tinted rocks without having to look really hard for them. I would be in such good shape right now if I didn't pick up that heart. But at the very least, picking up the heart is not my reason for not making it to Hush. That's me picking up experimental treatment. Ow! I'm so slow! I still haven't recovered from that part of the experimental treatment. That's me running into something that I could easily have avoided. Mostly because of Isaac's heart. My brain can't. This is horrible. This is bad. Poor Lazarus. Never gonna get his time in the sun. Curse of Darkness makes it harder also to... Oh my god. That was just bad. Curse of Darkness also makes it hard for me to like use my peripherals. I think that's what it was designed for, is to make it harder to like really work a fight, because your peripherals just don't work quite as well when it's so dark on the edges. That's how I'm able to dodge things as well as I am. Like, I'm not the best dodger in the world, but I can dodge things pretty well. And I'm able to do that because my peripherals are able to pick up on the movements on the edges of the screen. This is an awful room. If I was any slower, I would just not be able to handle that room. We have 9 lives. 9 lives of torture. Uh-huh. 8 lives. We're not even dying to things that we should actually be dying against. Bumbo. Bumbo don't want it. He doesn't take the devil's money. 8 lives. Or 7 lives, sorry. This might be where it all ends. Oh, come on! Come on with that. Our damage is very high. Please. Oh! That was so close. Alright, we did it. We did it. Now we're in the chest. With 7 lives. Oh, what are we gonna get? That's okay. This is okay. Anti-gravity tears. Not okay. I don't even need to bother picking up those bombs. We didn't get the key, so we can't go to Mega Stan. But we might actually kill Blue Baby. Although, knowing my luck, the Void is actually gonna spawn. And I'm gonna feel obligated to go inside. And then from there, you can absolutely guess what's gonna happen. My death, like that. I almost ran into that too. What? Careful. I like how the key bum is following Bumbo around. Like, do you have keys for me? I would not be able to be as far as I am right now if it wasn't for Guppy. Bumbo's being incredibly helpful as well. Much more helpful than you would ever expect Bumbo to be. Although Bumbo, on his own, is pretty solid. Especially, like, once you get past a certain floor and you can't really spend money anymore anyway. Another Shoop-de-Whoop. I should have picked that other one up. Toxic Aura Tears. Oh, blue heart. Let's find the right words. Let's also not bother picking that up until we absolutely need to. Oh, and a relic as well. Holy crap. So we're gonna have blue hearts dropping everywhere. So this run may not be done quite yet. I'm gonna do a few more rooms. Seriously? Are you kidding me? That is a load of bollocks right there. That is just garbage. Aren't you supposed to spawn me out of the way? Like, aren't you supposed to spawn me out of the way of that boss? Like, come on. That ain't even right. Is that Ludovico technique? That is. I resent that death so much. Oh, don't pick up Ludovico. Our damage is very high right now. Partly due to Bloody Lust. Our flies are doing insane amounts of damage. It's wonderful. I'm excited. It's not good. It's not a good item. It's not a good pill. Alright, I'm gonna grab these hearts and then I'm gonna go fight Blue Baby. Let's do it. I believe in me. Do you believe in me? I believe in me. I think with 4 hits on me and the amount of damage that I have now, I believe I can do this. Look at that damage. And it's done! We did it, except we didn't kill Delirium, but whatever, it's done! Ah, that run sucked. But I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time.